A skydiver was killed today in Longmont. Mile High Skydiving says one of their employees, Brock Barto, did not survive a jump. They called it a tragic accident, but didn't release any other details. Barto was an experienced skydiver with hundreds of jumps.